Let's confess a fact that watching the American reality show Keeping Up with the Kardashians is everyone's guilty pleasure. We all secretly enjoy the family drama of Kylie Jenner clan and also want to sneak peek into their lives. Now Khloe Kardashian has reflected on being rude to her mom Kris Jenner on the KUWTK. The binge watcher of the show will remember how Khloe always gets into argument with momager Kris. It especially happened during the early seasons of the show. Reflecting on the same, the beauty mogul said, "Sometimes I watch for sure. Our old voices crack me up every time. I have no idea what happened to those voices. Only thing I am proud of is how I used to talk to my mom. Obviously, we had some teenage issues we had to work through on camera. It's tough to go through that stuff publicly." As of now, things are all well between the mom-daughter duo. The two have re-evaluated the relationship and everything is well between Khloe and Kris.